Welcome back. A great American story out of Sweet Home, Alabama is going viral. A college student who lost his home to Hurricane Katrina and was having car trouble set out to walk 20 miles overnight to make it on time for his first day on the job for the Bellhops Moving Company. Police picked him up 14 miles into that walk around 4 a.m., took him to breakfast and drove him the rest of the way to the family that was moving. The family offered him a place of rest before the move. Instead, Walter Carr started helping the family pack up even before the rest of the Bellhops crew arrived. Gets better. The CEO heard about Walter's first day, drove from Tennessee to Alabama, and gave his new employee his own 2014 Ford Escape. The moving family set up a GoFundMe page, which is now above $50,000. Walter graduates in December and wants to become a Marine. I think he'll make a great one. Check out businessfirstam.com to find out where to see our entire show. And don't forget to like, follow, and share Business First AM.